We also learned today a weekend shooting has turned deadly. Rodney Vanatta is accused of shooting Heidi Duda inside of a van. This happened on East Columbus, in East Columbus Saturday. Duda did not survive her injuries. Vanatta was arrested and charged with felonious assault.